Welcome. This is the energy vibration reading for all the sun, moon, and rising Aquarians. This is a wonderful, wonderful week. It is the week of the energy vibration of the world, and the energy vibration of the world is I'm using the wheel cards, and I love these cards because they're so powerful, they're so colorful, and this is one of my favorite decks. Okay, the energy of the world in this week, I want to say thank you to each and every person who has connected with me and joined me each and every week. I want to say thank you for being here, thank you for being back. Please like and share these videos, and thank you for the support and a wonderful message that you have left behind. For all the people who have not answered anyone, because so by the time I get to YouTube to upload my videos, and there are so many messages, I can't answer all of them. But I want to say to you guys, I've read them all, and thank you very much. Thank you for the likes and shares and the support. Please subscribe to this channel so that you can get your readings. I want to say to each and every person, don't forget, look at the link below where you could find the connection to my website, kathyekaan.com, and also for clarity. Okay, so the links are at the bottom of this video. I want to say to each and everyone in this week for you Aquarians, it's going to be it's a week of a lot of hurt, because there's a lot of balances, and with balances, whenever you have balance, a lot of stuff will come out. But your focus in this week, you Aquarians, you have the seven of wands is always the energy vibration where you're protecting yourself from negative forces coming at you, and whatever situation that is going on, because this week is a balance week, and protecting yourself from negative forces is wonderful, because what is going to happen is that wonderful energies, you're going to protect yourself and save your energy from certain things that are coming in at you at this moment. Okay, so be aware of what is happening. As I look at your week is a real balanced week, just like the energy of the week, because you have water, but yet still you have a pentacles. Thursday and Saturday is going to be one of your best days, okay? I am calling and asking each and every person to try and accept what is going on around you and bring balance to these sort of a thing. As I look at your week on Monday, you have the Ten of Cups, which is wonderful. So whether you're at work, whether you're connected with your family members and that sort of a thing, which is more of a family member card, but it can also your spiritual group, family, or people on your work floor that you really connect with, because it's sometimes it's good to connect with people at your work. But whatever this is going on, this is going to be good. There's a good connections that are coming up. It's a happy day on Monday. Okay, it's the zodiac energy of water, because it's a emotional with the family, but it's going to be extremely good. Whatsoever is happening on Tuesday, you have the energy vibration of the Princess of Wands, and she's looking out at you. So look back and see the people. This could be, I'm getting the energy of someone, girlfriend, that is looking at you and wondering, you know, how have she accomplished that? How can I do it? What if I ask her, is she going to tell me? So, you know, sometimes when people look at you, sometimes they admire what you're doing, and maybe they want to know how you, you know, get started. As we go on, we have in the middle of the week, the Three of Pentacles, another Pentacles sign, which is extremely good for you. Aquarians in the week, because what is happening is that with the Three of Pentacles, you're working together with other people. So it could be this Princess of Wands, you're working together with her to bring something out, and this can be good. It can also be that you are for some people you'll be working with her, for some people you'll be protecting yourself from her. So it can vibrate and affect each person in different aspects in your life. As we move forward, we have Thursday, a wonderful energy. You're coming at someone with your words. Be aware of what you're doing, because it's going to come back and affect you. So I know you hair sign people are always going at people with certain words and certain things, but be aware, because it can have an effect on you. We have also on Friday another earth energy, balance, bring balance. You're trying to balance certain things in your life, certain aspect in your life, certain things that are happening in your life. You're trying to bring balance to these things, and it's wonderful, because what is going to happen is that this balance that you're bringing in is going to help you in a lot of ways, and this is going to be extremely good. So look at this experience as you're learning this week how you can balance out certain aspects, but yet still use the energy to heal other things in your life. You come back on Saturday, another wonderful day, where you're here with your own energy vibration, and you stand, being cocky with the sword in your hands, but be aware, okay? Be aware. On Sunday, you will receive a message of money coming towards you. So it's as if you were waiting on this money and you were wondering, why is it taking so long? That sort of a thing. And then on Sunday, you're going to hear about this. It can be that's for some people that you're connecting with, one of your child had had some money, and you were standing there and waiting, and said you promised to bring it back. Sorry, you promised to bring it back, and I'm waiting for it. Okay, so be aware of the energies that is going on, because wonderful supporting energies are really going on. But it is the way how this is happening for you. It's just the way how you're seeing these things that is happening. So, as I look at your week, if you're connected with if you're connected in love with the energy vibration of a fire person, it's going to be a happy one. It's going to be extremely happy, okay? So if you are connected with a fire person in love, it's going to be a happy marriage, a happy wedding, a happy relationship, because it's really going to be true love, okay? So if you are a water sign, yes, you are. And you're connecting with a fire sign person, it's going to be extremely, extremely good. Okay, it's going to be good. Do not worry about the situation. It's going to be good. So love for the people who are thinking about to connect with fire sign or about to connect to fire sign. It's going to be wonderful. It's going to be a wonderful time for you guys. So be aware. Okay, this is extremely good. The Ten of Cups is always one of those lovely, brilliant energies that are happening. For the rest of you, expect a message about money. And some of you need to have temperance. Some of you really need to temper the beast within. If you don't temper that beast within, you're going to get yourself in serious, serious problems. So no matter what is happening, you need to temper the beast within, because this is showing up in your reading. And whatsoever is happening, the Eye Princess is here. And she is, you know, here being presented in your reading. So be aware of what you're doing, because, you know, something is happening to you guys that the Eye Princess is coming up, and she's like saying, you know, be aware of your energy, be aware of what you're doing, because it's going to have an effect in your life to come. So, you know, this is wonderful. These are beautiful time, and in this week, it's a beautiful week because you have the Knight of Pentacles and the Three of Pentacles. You are going to be okay. And I want to say to each and every person out there, be aware of the energy vibration that you're giving out. Your last and final card, I was thinking, should I do it? Shouldn't I do it? Yes, I should. You have, I think it's the Fire God. And this is good. And it says the fire element. So I ignite the fire within me that conceal me to the divine. I leave it out here. It is a beautiful card. These are the consciousness spirit cards. I love them. I work with them a lot. And I really, really enjoy their energies. Okay. Remember that fire eels a lot. And I want to say namaste until next week.